I have a story.
Well, it isn't really my story. It belongs to someone I knew.
God, is that... Notice the position was full time, live in, and then it clicked. We've lost so much.
And it's not exactly short.
Now I understand that. I know what loss is.
Alright
then.
Perfect timing. My maker was cured. He made puppets aplenty. Soon they forgot they had strings.
Put her back.
Am I interruptive? I find these, and I thought flowers this beautiful deserve a beautiful moment.
Feel the darkness wrapping all its arms in mine. Ease up.
Oh, I could feel the world was turning all inside my mind. Oh, turning all inside my mind.
It is you.
It's you.
It's Eve.
It is me.
It's me.
It's me.
It's us.
It's us.
I knew it when it started. Felt the shift right as it parted. Saw my feet right down below me. Saw the whole room move around me. Saw my old life and my old friends. Saw me haunted. Saw me back again.
It's us.
Song I'm singing. Maybe everything's just turning out how it should be.
I liked your story.
Maybe they.
I think you set it up wrong just in the beginning.
People
do, don't they? Except love and possession.
To love, cherish.
I don't think that should be possible.
Till death us depart.
And obey.
I mean, they're opposites, really. Love and ownership.
You said it was a ghost story. It isn't.
No?
It's a love story.
Same thing, really.